I'm just breaking the skin. That loose.
How bad is it?
It broke skin.
Ooh, cut a chunk out of it, though, it looks like.
Got a Band-Aid?
Yep.
We'll need it.
Changing oil in the generator, hopefully. Yep, there it goes.
And my washer.
Huh?
And the washer.
And your washer down in it?
Yep, got it.
Okay. Thankfully, we didn't have to use it during this last storm. But it doesn't hurt to have it ready for the next one, if there is a next one. Still running out. How much oil does it hold, baby?
Probably about 2 quarts.
About 2 quarts.
That's what I'm thinking. Bomb.
Is that the 12.6? Is that the minute number of hours it's already run? That's 12.6 is how many hours it's run since we got it.
Might be, yeah. But that's the original that was in it when it was brand new.
That's the original oil?
Yeah. So it's got the break-in period in it.
Too black, does it?
No.
But we've had it. Didn't we get it in 2018?
Whenever that last storm was. Right after it.
Because the other one quit then, didn't it?
Yeah. I'm really expecting it to ruin. Let me go pee.
You're a hummer.
Uh-huh.
Probably need to fill that feeder up now. Looks like it. I see him flying off of yonder and one up here in this tree. Okay, I'll come back when he gets ready to finish up. I think you got it all. Hmm.
And I look that way.
Is there a filter on it too? No filter? Need my skinnier hand?
Huh?
Do you need a skinnier hand? There you go. Yeah, I think you got it started now. Just do it hand tight or give it a little twist. There you go.
Okay, when I lift it, pull that thing out, if you will.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep. So we're using Pinsel 10W30. I guess that oil does look black after looking at this fresh oil. There's the old oil. Put one quart in, and then he's going to check it. And it evidently needs another quart, or at least part of one. Like it's
full. She full.
Too full?
No, she full.
Oh. About a quart and a half.
Yeah, roughly. Maybe not even that much.
Well done. That's good court. Or good park court.